In Surah Al-Isra, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about something different. He speaks about how where we shouldn't be unkind to our parents. He has decreed that we will be kind to our parents. Let's listen to the verse.
وَقَضَى رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا إِيَّاهُ وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا.
Allah has declared that none shall be worshipped besides Him and that you shall be kind to your parents. He has written and declared kindness to parents.
إِمَّا يَبْلُغَنَّ عِنْدَكَ الْكِبَرَ أَحَدُهُمَا أَوْ كِلَاهُمَا فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفٍّ وَلَا تَنْهَرْهُمَا وَقُلْ لَهُمَا قَوْلًا كَرِيمًا.
If one of them or both of them were to reach old age in your parents, in your life, you need to know something. If one or both of your parents were to reach old age in your presence, you need to know something. Three things. Four things. The first is, لا تقل لهما أوف. Don't utter to them hurtful words. You know, like أوف. That is an Arabic term referring to the sounds that we make from our mouths that express dissatisfaction in a way that is insulting. You know, you say, ah, some people would do that, perhaps. In the Arabic language, the term uff is used. You don't say uff to your parents. You don't use hurtful words. That goes back to kindness. We're not talking here of obedience. We're talking of kindness. There is a big difference, like I've said. But part of kindness is to obey in what is reasonable. So, لا تقل لهما uff, number one. ولا تنهرهما. You know, don't rebuke them. Don't reply to them in an insulting way. Don't rebuke them. وَقُلْ لَهُمَا قَوْلًا كَرِيمًا. The third thing, when you say anything, use the best words to address them. May Allah forgive us for the shortcomings. You know, I'm sitting here thinking how many times I might have unknowingly or knowingly said things to my own parents without thinking that, you know, this might not be the best way I could have worded what I want to say. Allah says, قُلْ لَهُمَا قَوْلًا كَرِيمًا. You need to say, if you want the mercy of Allah, those parents of yours, even when you disagree with them, disagree with the most beautiful words. And when you are saying anything to them, say it with beautiful words, kareem, words that are filled with honor, with dignity. And the fourth thing,
وَخْفِضْ لَهُمَا جَنَاحَ الذُّلِّ مِنَ الرَّحْمَةِ.
Lower the wing of mercy, the shade of mercy.
جَنَاحَ الذُّلِّ مِنَ الرَّحْمَةِ.
You know, humility, humbleness, and mercy they should feel from you.
وَقُلْ رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا.
Allahu Akbar. Say, O my Lord, O my Rabb, have mercy on them because they brought me up when I was young. O Allah, have mercy on them because they brought me up when I was little. Amazing.
رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا.
O Allah, both of them, they brought me up when I was little. Have mercy on them. It is important to make dua for our parents.
رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا.
This supplication is definitely from revelation. It is divine. Allah is instructing man to say, you know, say, call out to Allah, say, رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those who understand these beautiful supplications towards our parents for the benefit of our parents.